How you doing? You alright? You been busy? Oh! It's okay, don't panic. I'm okay, the table's okay, Pete's okay, are you? Now, it's good morning, yay, I'm Mr. K, I think it's episode 6. It's Friday, Fri-yay, special guests. What a week it has been. What a show we have in store. What a special guest. Look at the shine again. We have... What unbelievable efforts we've seen, the uploads from everyone. What unbelievable zumbering we've had. Unbelievable blinding lights, we've had unbelievable Friday entries, more on that to come. But I do want to say this, thank you to all the people working in the Key Worker School and being in Key Worker School, and also all the staff doing the testing. I am feeling positive and testing negative, and I hope you are all too. On with the show. To open the show this week, I'm really excited to bring on this week's special guest, a wonderful teacher and a fantastic person. I just want to say, though, a big thank you to Big Man Baker for the old YMCA last week. Absolutely superb. But just for the fan club out there, that's Mr. Baker for anyone wants to comment. Wasn't happy about the lack of traction last week, but let's get him out there this week. He'll be back, I am sure. But for now, it brings me great pleasure to introduce the glam of Yates Academy. It is the face of From Friday. It is Miss Malpass. Welcome. Get down on it. Yes. Here she is, one half of Kevin and Perry. Are you Kev or you're Perry?
Okay.
I'll be Perry. You be Perry, I'll be Kev. For anyone that's not seen Kevin and Perry, watch it, it's unbelievable. How are you?
I'm good, mate, thank you. How are you?
I'm good, thank you for joining the show.
Thanks for having me.
Now, we've been busy, haven't we?
So busy.
We've got a lot to get through, ladies and gents, and I'm going to, before we go to this week's special, which is carpool karaoke. How good was that?
It was so good.
It was immense. So until we get to carpool karaoke and our journey to the winners' houses of Fun Friday, I'm going to let Miss Malpass just announce who the winners were.
Okay, guys. So we had so many entries this week. They were all amazing. Great job, those of you, especially those who got their family members involved in the creativity, the
mask. What about that one in the cupboard?
Oh, the one in the cupboard.
The backflip.
There's so many good ones.
Awesome job.
But we had two winners, and our first winner was Lydia and Sophie Court.
Yes, Lydia and Sophie Court. Well done.
Our production guru,
Finley Thompson. Well done, you guys. At the winners getting their prizes and the winners' entries now.
Attempt two at delivering the Fun Friday winners.
Let's go to the right house
and see if they're in. Come on. Now, there's two doors. I say we go for this one.
I would have said that one.
Would you say that one? Is that the kitchen door? I don't know. Let's do this one. Is there a bell?
Yeah.
Could you call them? Oh, good, there's a bell. Love a good bell, me.
There's a dog.
I hate dogs. I'm not good with dogs. I'm really not good with dogs. The bell's just coming now. Apparently they've got drainage problems. Yes, girls! Congratulations!
Thank you.
Happy Easter as well.
Me too.
Happy Easter.
Thank you.
And you are our first winners of the prestigious TikTok challenge for Fun Friday.
Thank you.
you.
Okay, and I'm just kidding. Just ready. Yes. Awesome, Star.
Just going to top off our next winner's prize for our fun Friday.
Billy Thompson, we are outside your house. I hope you're in, because we haven't called. And thank you, Mr. Baker. What an awesome job. What an awesome job. Right, let's go. Behind the scaffolding, Jim.
Okay.
Is it unlucky to go in the scaffolding?
I think so, yeah. How are we going to get there anyway?
We're
climb the ladder.
The bell's not working. Please knock loudly. That was loud enough.
I think so. Let's hope it's the right house.
No cold calling. What about Fun Friday? Please be in. Yes, Finley! How are you?
Good.
Congratulations, you
Congratulations,
are the winner.
Congratulations, Finn.
Happy Easter also.
Thanks.
Unbelievable editing skills. He's going to be a main G in the future of the editing world. How do you feel?
Good.
Positive? Tested negative?
Yeah.
So unbelievable. You can enter this week. It's a loo roll challenge. Okay. Well done. Great job, the whole family as well. Saw you all in the kitchen. Have an absolute... Well done again to the winners. Happy Easter, by the way. A little bit of a problem though, wasn't there?
Slight problem.
I went to the wrong house. So just big apologies to a lovely woman. A lovely woman in Old Sodbury. I'm very sorry that you thought you won the postcode lottery. If you are watching, I apologise. I'm glad I've got it off my chest. And also, dogs are dangerous things, you know. Now, let's just talk about our journey. Bit eventful, wasn't it?
Just a little bit eventful, guys.
Played a little bit of carpool karaoke.
Not just any carpool karaoke.
It was massive, wasn't it?
It was massive.
Now, here it is. A Yate Academy special. A morning Yate special. Here is carpool karaoke with me, Mr. K.
And me, Miss Malfast.
Enjoy. Oh, excited. First episode. Of carpool karaoke on Good Morning Yay. Just want to welcome to the car, Miss Malpass. Miss Malpass, thank you so much for agreeing to do this. Thank you.
My pleasure. I'm absolutely just ecstatic to be the first guest on carpool karaoke. It's just mental. So, should we put some tunes on, Mr. K?
100%. Let's put some tunes on. This one, I know you're going to absolutely love. It's an absolute banger. Whew. Massive tune!
Oh,
hope you like this one, Malpass. One of my faves. Get ready.
A good one. That is one of my favourites. I literally love that one so much. Also, what are you wearing today?
Do you mean, what am I wearing? This, mate, is Rascals. Proper spicy. Anyway, you see my new gilet?
What? You mean that black North Face one that you've got? You look like a right road man in that.
A what? A road man? What on earth is a road man? Road man. She's trying to look like Sam Buckle, mate.
To be fair, you do have a lot of Sam Buckle going on at the moment. Anyway, take me to the rap part. Let's go back to the tunes.
When I was 13, I had my first love. There was nobody that compared to my baby, and nobody
came to
tears. I could ever
come above. She had me going crazy. I'm a starstruck. You woke me up daily. Don't need no Starbucks.
She make my heart pound. I skip a beat when I see her in the street, eh? It's cool on the playground. But I really wanna see her on the weekends.
Yo, we got me dazing. So amazing.
And now my heart is breaking. But I just
wanna say it.
Baby, 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 baby,
good. I love that. What else have you got? I'm such a Bieber fan. You've got to have more.
More? Of course I've got more. Check this one out, G.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Love it. Massive tune. It's getting proper close though, G. Proper close to the next Fun Friday. Proper excited after we've delivered this. What are you thinking then? What are you thinking for it?
Oh, I know. It is a good one this week, mind. Make sure, guys, you tune in at 12 o'clock to check out this week's challenge. You don't want to miss this
right,
one.
Right, okay. Well, we're nearly there now, so we've got time for one more.
For all the times that you ain't on my parade. And all the clubs you get in using my name.
I have a slow jam.
You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own while I ain't. And I didn't want to write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't. But you still hit my phone, but I've been moving on. Give up with something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that Mama don't like me and she likes everyone. So caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on, and now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that way.
Oh, no, baby, that was carpool karaoke. More carpool karaoke here next week. It's going to be a new teacher, could be this one. Let me know who you want, kids. Let me know who you want in the car for next week's carpool karaoke on the way to a winner's house, the correct house. Mr. K, Google Maps is key, or use a TomTom or a map. Winners, we need winners, so we need another competition. So what is next week's competition? What is it? What's this? Hey! Talking of competitions.
Okay, so next week's competition is going to be a toilet roll competition. You will have seen it before.
And toilet roll. Sorry. No, go on! Okay. It's classic.
Okay. Yeah, so you will have seen it before, guys. The video will be dropping at 12 o'clock today, so make sure you have your eyes peeled for that one.
Nice. Okay, so 12 o'clock today, the video is going to come out from Mr. Burr in the director's chair upstairs. Big shout out to you, Mr. Burr. Thank you for that. Really looking forward to your entries. Right, to me. To you. Oh, to- Some shout outs over to you. Yes, Malpass, what we got?
Okay, first shout out this week goes to Beckdog for that live Zumba lesson. Girl, you got the move.
Damn, she can move.
There was 80 of you online. Special shout out to Evie Hazel. I heard you did a great job.
Awesome.
Another shout out goes to all of the staff that I pester every week to get in my Fun Friday videos. So a massive thank you to you guys as well.
Thank you, guys. Back to me.
Back to you.
Back to me. Right then, here we go. From today, Ella Gately, Morgan Robinson, Liam Street, Seb Scott, Emily Britton, and Mr. Harris, Killer Crew, Year 11 Matthews, Loving Life with You, the Science Crew in Year 7 for Miss Watson, Tyler, Josh, Brandon, Jacob, Callum, Harvey, Will, Tegan, yes, Bosh, you're still smashing it. Oh, the Year 10 French group, you've been doing brilliant. Sleepy Fever, Bowers hitting it again, I love it. We've got Beth, Finley, Poppy, Ruby, Dougie, Piper, Thompson, Bosh, Mackenzie Williams and Molly Woods. We've got a whole tutor group for RHA. That's Mr. Harris, he's mega happy with you guys. Miss Strawn, she is looking up the big man Kenneth again. He's in for a second week in a row. Yes, Kenneth, loving that. Chloe Brace, you've been doing brilliant work and being really proactive with your learning. Ethan King and Alex Conybear as well, loving your life in art. So well done to you guys. And finally, back to the Year 7 crew. It's Miss Watson is just hammering them in. Loving it. Lacey Lewis, Daniela, Ebony, Carter, Olivia, Brooke, Louie, Ben, and Casey Hayjack. That's me done. What a week. Awesome. fumble over here. Yes, unfortunately that is the end of today's show. I hope you've enjoyed everything. We've got our special guest. Where's she gone? Miss Malpass, who's she's definitely not there. But thank you to her, and thank you for Carpool Karaoke. More of that next week. I want to say thank you to everyone that entered the Fun Friday Challenge, and thank you to those that are going to enter next week. Your uploads have been flooding in, and we cannot wait to go again next week, where we will all, including this man, isn't that right, Andre? Be back stronger. Thank you once again. I've been Mr. K, and this has been Good Morning Yates. That's a wrap. Come on, you're coming with me. Yeah, that's good. I think I'll come back.